against child abuse, so that they learn conscious and they become conscious of their own rights. Our youth activities and sports development, by building such sports facilities for them to be able to develop and empower themselves.